Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Rachel Irabor. I'm a Microsoft MVP, a Power Platform and a Dynamics 365 CRM developer. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to reschedule your Microsoft certification exam. So maybe you changed your mind to bring the exam date forward or push it back. I'm going to show you how to do all of this easily without no issues of any kind. So let's go ahead to the video. To reschedule your Microsoft certification exam, you can either go to your Microsoft Learn profile or you can go directly to the email sent to you by Pearson VUE and click on aka.microsoft/exam-reschedule. It's the same thing because when you click on this particular link, it's still going to take you directly to your Microsoft Learn profile. One thing to note is that to reschedule your certification, you need to reschedule it 24 hours before your exam. If you have your exam on the 21st and today is, maybe you have your exam on the 21st at 4 p.m. and you are planning to reschedule your exam on 21st at 8 a.m, it's not going to be possible. So just try and take notice of that when you have the mind to reschedule your exam. Okay, so if we come to the Microsoft Learn, this is my Microsoft Learn profile. I just had to click on my Microsoft Learn profile. And then at the left side of my screen, go to credentials. So when you go to credentials, you go to certifications. Make sure to go to certifications. And you can see on this particular screen here, I have my upcoming exam appointment. So I have two exams that I'm planning to write very soon. And the certification I want to reschedule here is a certification happening in 5th of October. I want to reschedule this exam to a later date. So all I have to do is to click on the reschedule button here. If you can see, we have a reschedule button. So I just have to click on it. So after clicking on it, this is going to take me to transfer me to Pearson VUE, where it is asking for my information. And the information I need to provide here is the information I used to register for my Pearson VUE account. The same address I used, the same state, the country, the postal code, the phone number, and the contact email. So make sure that the information you use to register for your Pearson VUE account, that is the information you fill out at this stage. After filling out your information, make sure to click on submit, and this will take you to the next screen. So let's fill in our information. So after filling my information and clicking on the submit button, this takes me directly to Pearson VUE's page where I have different options. Like you can see, I have exams available to launch or to view or launch. I have two exams that I'm planning for. I'm planning to write my PL400 Microsoft Power Platform Developer Certification exam, and I'm also planning to write my Microsoft 365 Fundamentals Certification exam. So yours might look a little bit different for you. You might have just that particular certification that you are planning for. So for me, I want to reschedule the PL400 exam. So if I click on PL400, so it shows me a screen. Have you tested your system? So I don't want to test my system yet, but if you are planning to write your certification, it's important for you to run a system test to confirm if your system is eligible to write that certification. So for me now, I want to reschedule my exam. So if you can see on the right side of my screen where I have reschedule as an action, I just have to click on reschedule and wait for it. So now I need to find a new appointment date. You can see I need to find a new appointment date. I have options of changing my time zone. I do not want to change my time zone. The time zone I have right now is 5. So I want to change the date from the day I selected before to a later date. So now I want to select it for 18th of October. And after selecting 18th of October, I can scroll down where it asks me an appointment start time. Like what particular time do I want to write my certification? So there's an option for me to write my certification at 7:45 a.m. to 9:45 a.m. But I think that is too early for me. I want to go to explore more times to check on different times that are available for the certification. So I'm going to go for 8:15 p.m. to 11:45 p.m. And when I clicked on that, you can see I have 6 available times available during this particular period. So I'm going to go for 9:45 p.m. You can see, so the exam now is set for Friday, 18th October at 9:45 p.m. to 11:45 p.m. So now I can click on book this appointment. So you can see this place. I can click on book this appointment. So one thing to know is that you can reschedule your exam as much as possible. Like, you can reschedule it now and later change your mind that, okay, I do not want to write at this particular date anymore. I want to reschedule it to a later date. But just make sure to notice that you need to reschedule your exam 24 hours before that time, or you will not be able to. So that's one thing to know. And there's another thing too, is that maybe you got a free voucher for that particular certification. So vouchers have like rules that you have to write them within a certain period of time. So maybe you go to your reschedule and you try rescheduling the exam, and you see that you do not have access to reschedule, or there are no other time, no other date available for you to reschedule. That is totally fine. It is the rules following that particular voucher. That is the reason why it's not working for you. So on the screen of agree to online exam and Microsoft policies, so I'm clicking on these tiny boxes here at the left side of my screen. They are all compulsory. You cannot leave anyone out. So this is asking about facial comparison, testing space. Okay, then after doing all of that, I have to scroll down and then click on agree. You can read through them. It's important for you to read through them so that you understand what the exam is asking from you. So this is it. Then I click on next. It's asking me, is everything correct? So everything is correct for me. So now the last thing I need to do is to confirm my reschedule. So my original appointment was Saturday, 5th October. And now my new appointment is Friday, 18th October. So now I just have to click on confirm reschedule. And that is all. An email will be sent to me to confirm that my appointment has been changed from what it was before to a new date. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on notifications, and if you have any questions, you can drop your questions in the comment section. Bye, and see you in the next video.